the nuclear explosions of Pakistan of 28th May and 30th May have helped to establish military and political parity between Pakistan and India. And we feel this is again a major development which has qualitatively altered the life and destiny of the 1.2 billion people of South Asia.